Howdy, it's Bergs again, and this is the Free the Tone Iron Forest Distortion, a distortion that gives fantastic clarity to all of the notes, no matter how hard you hit them. It has a holistic tonal solution circuit that maintains your guitar's true signal all the way through, whether it's on or off. And it has extremely wide-ranging bass and treble controls that will allow you to tone shape everything from a nice smooth just after overdrive sort of sound through to fairly high gain old school distortion, as you have just heard. Now, the guitar that I'm using is a Floyd Rose USA built 2003 or 4 model. It has fairly low output humbuckers in it, and we're running it to the clean channel of a Laney L50H. The clean sound is like this, a bridge pickup. Neck pickup. Let's begin by putting the tones at midday, and I've got it at about unity volume for this amp at the moment, and we'll keep the gain down low. So again, the clean sound from our bridge pickup. A fair amount of gain, but you can back it off with your volume knob, of course. Now, backing the treble off will really smooth out that top end. If you just up your volume a bit, you'll have... Treble all the way off. Likewise with the bass control. Let's crank the gain and go to 1 o'clock. Get the idea? Let's have a listen with a Strat. Free the Tone Iron Forest Distortion. Very cool. Check it out. See you soon.